It's an honor to represent the NYPD, and you know, one thing I think we do very well in the New York City Police Department is share information and use that information to learn so we can better police the events that we're going to have. And you know, as you said, you know, we have a multitude of large events. We just had the New York City Marathon. Coming up, we're going to have the Thanksgiving Day Parade. So these are all events that you know, have to be policed very, very closely, and you know, we're going to use some of the information we've found here, and we're going to bring it back to New York, and hopefully we can do an even better job policing those events. You know, anytime there's an attack overseas, based on or because of our liaison program, we're able to instantly contact the person, you know, in close proximity to that attack, find out what the specifics of that attack was, and kind of ask the New York question. You know, is there something that we need to be worried about here imminently? And if not, what can we learn from that attack to make sure that in the future we guard against things like that? Interpol is a fantastic partner in that. Our post in Interpol is phenomenal. And, you know, we speak on a daily basis. And all of the information that comes from Interpol ultimately gets back to the New York City Police Department. So it's just a fantastic program. Project Stadia is, you know, it's just such a relevant idea, you know, to you know, bring people together with those expertise in policing stadium type events. You know, it's just a really important way of getting the job done. And I think the, you know, the experts that I've met here in stadium policing and stadium security are incredibly talented and have just a tremendous amount to offer. So I think the combination of law enforcement and people that have the specific training in policing stadiums is a great combination.